Mopheads from Houston, Dead Horse. Glad to be back. Am I coming out there, Ray? Okay. da da. We'll be right back.
He's on stage.
Yeah.
window?
What happened, man? This is love song.
What?
This is a love song.
Thank you.
We'll be right back.
more new shit. Everybody, flip me off! God!
Fuck you! Ah!
Thank you.
that money to go to the little car.
Thank you.
How about them Rockets? Did I say something?
That's right, Free Lobotomy is after the show.
Yeah.
Irishman, I am me!
There's a threat.
Hey, okay. Eternally, he did it.
Okay,
I did. Bloody threat to the blood! To continue my thoughts! A gift eternally wrought. Drawn in a box, you can feel it.
Greg's got something to say. What does that mean?
Shit. I was going to say, hey, man.
What?
This is my brain, and this is my brain on beer. I don't get it. It doesn't make any sense, but that's because I've been drinking. See, you see my point? You see what I'm saying?
Shut the fuck up.
Well,
if you didn't understand, you're not drunk enough.
Hagfish was supposed to play tonight, and then Wonderboy played tonight. Hey, Greg.
Come on. annoying St. Lawrence. You're out of dinner, so me run, make fun! The coffee shop. I say something. I thought to.
No, he did not say it.
Yeah, oh God, shit.
But I don't care.
Thanks a lot. We'll do one last thing for you. It's Always Leave on a High Note.
They were playing the 18th in Houston at Fitzgerald's. So if y'all feel like getting some trail mix,
High Notes
and going.
Thanks a lot.
Take a year to get back to you guys, sorry.
You got it, Ray. Woo. Thanks a lot again, y'all.
How many? 10 or so.
Yeah,
I've lost count, so it could be 9 or 11.
Has that been a
problem? Is that good enough for you? Or do you want more? Do you want to hear more? Do you want to hear I've had like 20 beers? Hey, how many beers have you had?
This is about my third.
So should I feel all right? Should I feel let down or should I feel okay?
It's starting.
You should feel all right. You've been having responsibilities you had to have taken care of.
Yeah. But that should help.
He really is a stud.
That should help me.
You're a fucking dick.
He's such a stud, he's fixing to get married.
She asked me, man. But then again, I said yes.
That was my next.
He's just as guilty. I'm next.
I'm far from next.